Well, I came from a smaller school from my undergrad, and I think that Sullivan just has a small college feel, and that's where you go with the professors, the students. I mean, we all know each other. That's a big thing too, is the small class sizes and family feel to it. The professors up to the dean, they just really care about us. And you can tell, by the way, they're always there for us, looking out for our best interests. They do anything just to work with us and make sure that we can do whatever we can to succeed in the program. And that's really a big part of it. Some of the other pharmacy programs are in small cities, and I think that's what makes Sullivan stand out, is that it is in Louisville. And whenever we don't have to do schoolwork and we have extra free time, Louisville's a good thing. There's so much to do with just events. I mean, it's just a unique city.